What's going on, everybody? Black Reality TV. I'm back at y'all with another one. Breaking news. So, hip-hop artist Mystikal has been charged with rape. I'll put this article in the description box. He's been arrested on an alleged incident in a casino October 22nd of last year. The bond is set at $2 million for him to get out. Let me know what y'all think about this story in the comment section. Like I said, I'll put it in the description box, the article. Black Reality TV. I'll holler at y'all.